हेलो 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 हेलो, नमस्ते
हेलो सर, नमस्ते सर.
नमस्ते जी।
सर एक्चुअली आई स्पोक टू यू. आई एम फ्रॉम एपी.
यस
यस सर, यू रिकॉग्नाइज मी. सर थैंक यू सर. सर नाउ वी आर इन फोर्थ डे. सर यू टोल्ड दैट ही इज हैविंग ईडी प्रॉब्लम एंड ऑल. यू टोल्ड दैट यू विल चेंज सम वॉकिंग स्टाइल्स ऑन द फिफ्थ डे.
Yes, what happened in last 4 days, he was drinking water only with the meals.
No sir, 3 days he drank only with the meals, and after that he is drinking before meals, sir.
1 hour before meal. Any
Yes
change?
sir.
Any change in the blood sugar or?
Blood sugar levels ne change achinda. Sir, he did not go to any tests or he did not check it.
You
But
don't
he is
have any?
feeling that.
Yeah, he's feeling.
He is feeling that it is curing, like.
It is working. And
Working,
about
yes
the
sir.
ED thing, there is any improvement?
ఎడిటింగ్ లో ఏమైనా ఇంప్రూవ్మెంట్ ఉందని అడుగుతున్నారు
ఏం లేదు, ఇంకా అది కొంచెం అంటే
కొంచెం
విత్ పెరిగింది.
సో ప్లీజ్ డోంట్ మైండ్, హీ కాంట్ టాక్ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ స్పీకింగ్ ఆల్ దిస్ టు యూ.
Yes, yes.
సో హీస్ టెలింగ్ దట్ సమ్ విత్ ఇస్ ఇంక్రీస్డ్, సమ్ విత్
సమ్ ఇంప్రూవ్మెంట్.
Yes, sir.
Okay. See, is there saliva in his mouth or is feeling thirsty with the current water intake?
No sir, he is not very thirsty like last it was.
Is there saliva in mouth?
Yes sir.
Yes sir,
he is feeling saliva in his mouth.
Okay, so he has taken breakfast.
Should he stop smoking also?
Yes, that is good. Whatever bad habits are there should be stopped.
So, sir, he is asking, I am smoking. No, that's why it is little slower. What you ask once is...
See, I'll tell you, all these stimulants like alcohol or smoking, these all require additional fluids. And once you reduce the fluid, it becomes easier for a person to give up. Right? So, first of all, the question is about it becoming easy, right? So, if he is smoking 10 cigarettes a day, he can start reducing 1 cigarette per week. So, in 10 weeks, he will be without any smoke.
Okay, sir.
So, what is his current level of smoking? How many cigarettes per day?
Hello.
Hello.
28 sims, sir.
12 cigarettes.
20, sir. 20.
Let him reduce 4-5 cigarettes, 5 cigarettes this week, and thereafter 2 cigarettes per week.
Okay, sir.
Okay, that's one. Second would be he's already taken the breakfast.
Today, yes, sir.
And is he at home?
Yes, sir. He is now.
Tomorrow also?
Yes, sir.
Tomorrow also he will be at home whole day?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, what he can do is he can skip water as well as meals completely. No drop of water and no meals at all.
Tomorrow, sir?
Tomorrow.
Okay, sir.
And today, if there is not enough saliva, then what he can do is that he can drink water with the meals. First morning is fine. Now, for the rest of the time, he can have water with 1 glass of water with meals.
Okay. With meals, sir. Okay, sir.
Yes. And tomorrow will be no water day. Now, if he is not eating or drinking anything, he'll have headache and nausea. So, the entire day he has to do walk and rest.
Okay, sir.
First, 1 hour after getting up, 1 hour walk and rest. And after that, 1 hour complete rest.
Okay, yeah, sir.
Again, 1 hour walk and rest and 1 hour complete rest.
Okay, sir.
This will help him in not having any headache or nausea.
Okay, sir.
And after finishing this thing tomorrow, he can drink almost 6 glasses, one glass 1 hour before meal and one glass of water with the meal.
Day after tomorrow, sir?
Day after tomorrow, yes.
Okay, sir.
So, and he has been doing this walk and rest for 1 hour every day?
Yes, sir. Morning 1 hour, evening.
You also doing?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, tell me then, tomorrow if there is any trouble or day after?
No, sir. No trouble, sir.
Because he'll have to stay without food and this thing.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. He'll be at home only.
Okay, because walk and rest will help him lose excess fluid in the cells.
Yes, sir.
And rest will make sure that it continues happening throughout the day.
Okay,
and
sir.
If you want, then you can also join. So that
yes,
will
sir.
Maybe help getting rid of this thyroid also faster.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Are you also feeling any better?
Yes, sir. Little. I mean, I have not gone for any tests, sir.
Yeah.
But I'm feeling energy, sir. Before days, I was very like. In meantime, I was feeling very tired.
Mm-hmm.
I was feeling like very sleepy all the time.
Mm-hmm.
And now little, I'm feeling that like little energetic.
Okay, so you also join tomorrow, and that'll save you also from the trouble of making food for yourself alone.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir. Sure, sir.
Okay.
Sir, you told that it may take for 1 year or 2 years also.
For diabetes?
Yes, sir.
See, there is one feedback coming from one person which is promising it to be almost immediate.
Yes, sir.
But that is still to be seen because one has to, like I'll tell you, this gentleman did this particular thing, walk and rest for the entire day without any food and water for 4 weeks. So every Sunday he used to do, every week once only.
Okay, sir.
So after that, after about a week or so after he did this 4-5 weeks, his report was that he had fever. Besides fever, he had red spots coming on his skin.
Okay, sir.
And red spots which were coming on his skin. So, what he said is these red spots are shifting. Like if this one red spot is there at one location after a few hours, this will shift to some other location. So in diabetes, what happens is diabetes as well as blood pressure, skin is an issue. There is eczema, chances go up, and skin issues are also there.
Yes, sir.
Ready? Dikki ji chali yaar. Ha, dikki bol ke chalao ji chalo. Yes, I believe that blood circulation which stops in the skin layers, that starts blood circulation improves.
Mm-hmm.
And initially that red spots happen at one place and then it shifts to another place once it normalizes. So I would still like to wait for a week, 10 days before concluding anything.
Okay.
Because that is something which is supposed to happen, but at the same time there was feedback from him as well today. He had blood sugar as well as blood pressure. His blood pressure has started normalizing. So both are caused because of the same thing. So one by one the things will start happening, and his blood sugar is also come down significantly. So I would still like to see whether it was because he did it every week, and then I would like to delay it by another week, once in 15 days or so, and hopefully if this works, maybe there is an age difference also. This gentleman was I think 50 plus, so that could be another reason for him slowing down, but I believe this can happen in 1 month also. So just keep giving me feedback and let's see what happens. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Sir, in your YouTube channel, we subscribe to you, sir. And in those YouTube యూట్యూబ్ వీడియోస్ యువర్ సార్ హీఈస్ గెటింగ్ కన్ఫ్యూజ్ దట్ యువర్ టెలింగ్ లైక్ యూ షుడ్ డ్రింక్ విత్ మీల్స్ యూ షుడ్ నాట్ డ్రింక్ వాటర్ బిఫోర్ మీల్స్ అండ్ ఆల్ దట్ అండ్ ఇన్ దిస్ డైట్ యువర్ టెలింగ్ లైక్ దిస్ నో
See, you can avoid drinking 1 hour before meals for some time, but what happens is if you keep drinking, that was my experience. Maybe there is a difference between age also. I am 57, so maybe due to age gap, this is happening with me. When okay. I started drinking water with the meals, there was a lot of excessive saliva in my mouth.
Yes, sir.
And that became so excessive that I used to have some discomfort also.
Okay, sir.
So then I got some feedback from somebody about like trying this 1 hour before thing, and he gave some feedback, but that feedback came only once.
Yes.
For a short period of time. So I had tried with this with few other persons also, and there was good response also, like a person who's tried for 2 months drinking water only with the meals. So if he mixes up both, there is a better result.
Yes, sir.
But so far as this particular aspect is concerned, going without, there are 3-4 options, and I'm just trying to figure out which one is the best.
Yes, sir.
So this one, going without food and without water, is supposed to be the best. And the second option could be one I have told you, like 3 days drinking with the meals and 3 days
before.
And there is another yes. option also wherein you drink one glass of water with each meal for 3 days, and for the next 3 days, half a glass of water only.
Okay, sir.
So, because this excess saliva could be controlled by reducing the water intake.
Yes, sir.
So hopefully, some feedback will keep come flowing in, and I'll keep updating you.
Okay, sir.
Side effects will
help. Sir, there are no side effects for this, no, sir.
See, so far as whatever had come to my knowledge, I have already shared with you. But so far as other side effects like kidney failures and other things are concerned, I have already given a challenge to doctors and other people that they can match the kidney performance of a person who is doing this thing with any other person on the earth. This is the best for the kidney also, and this is... Okay, there is recently, if you look at, you can search my channel or YouTube for Health 00596.
Okay, sir.
This gentleman had complete liver failure and some kidney issue.
Okay,
and,
sir.
And today is about 7th day.
Mm-hmm.
And his response is terrific. The disease which is life-threatening and which cannot be cured by any doctor or any hospital in the world, even in 10 years.
Okay, sir.
He is likely to completely get free of that within 10 days only.
Okay, sir.
So, even today morning, his result is terrific. And
okay.
He has already done all this thing. Okay, so far as this is the best for the internal organs, for the brain, for everything.
Okay, sir.
And you already seen the difference about ED also. There was a feedback from another young person who was, I think, 28 or so. So within, there are already feedback from 2-3 people. Only problem is that they have not reported this permanent thing. Like they get
improvement. He's telling that he saw your video, you spoke about stem cell systems.
Yeah. This was a gentleman. He gave the feedback after trying dehydration that there was a 40% improvement within 2-3 days. But
yes,
then he switched back to his increased water intake and he had the same issue. So it was not permanent. There was another foreigner also who tried, and within 24 hours he also reported that was complete dehydration, not drinking a drop of water for 36 hours, but having meals.
Yes.
So he also improved. But anyway, I'll keep updating, and this is also something which is a very significant number of people having these issues. So I am trying to focus as much as possible. So you can stay in touch and give feedback, and I'll also share whatever feedback is coming to me from other people.
Okay, so thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Bye.